Hey guys, this is All Streamed At, back with another episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. And that bridge over there was our handiwork from last time, taking that bridge down. And let's see what we have for today. So we have a mission back in Annsburg with Sadie Adler, but we are going to go to the Wapiti Reservation first and see Charles, and I will see you when we get there or if we run into any trouble. And here we are at the Wapiti Reservation. So let's go and find Charles. Whoop. I'm just knocking everything over here. And there he is.
Arthur. Hello, Charles. Thank you for coming. Of course. The chief, he said. He's in his tent. Joe, I'll wait for you here.
Okay. So let's go talk to Rains Fall.
Hello?
Come in. Mr. Morgan. I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son probably wishes the same to me.
I doubt that.
I want peace. I need my people to be safe. All my life I've tried to bring peace. But I love my son. They'll hang him for treason. Treason. He is the chief son of a proud nation. How could he commit treason? People who have lied to my people for 100 years or more, that's treason. What should I do?
I don't think there's much chance reasoning with Colonel Faith.
No, but any chance we had, your friend, Mr. Vanderbilt, has ensured relations between us and the army are worse than any point in the last 5 years. I'm sure he means well. But matters are more complex than he understands.
Charles will try and rescue your son.
No.
Yes, yes. I ain't got much to lose. You got it. I'm doing this. Charles! Where are you? Come on, let's go. Need to get his son back, of course. Just ain't sure.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me.
Okay, I guess we're gonna go save Eagle Flies, or attempt to.
Okay, good.
you know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
It ain't just on Dutch. We all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burn hot, and he fanned the flames. He's not helping that tribe, he's helping himself. You see that, or you wouldn't have gone to Rain's Fall behind his back.
I guess I just keep thinking. There must be a way to save the situation. Pull Dutch out of the place he's in. Well, I like Rain's Fall.
I don't know, Arthur. Rain's Fall is in a tough situation. And as for Dutch...
I gotta try. I own that at least.
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles. If it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but... I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. But it's gonna get worse.
Arthur. Any day, we can die. We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Callender boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? A more vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now. Either way, just keep your head strong. We're close now.
That's the bridge we took down.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there. The Rain's Fall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice.
Okay. Let's see what we're doing here.
Right. We should be fine. Let's get ourselves hidden and wait till it gets dark. Over here. I guess this is it.
Yes, it is.
Let's keep quiet. We'll try and find a way in. Main thing is that they don't hear us. Ready?
Patrol group. Hopefully we'll be in and out so they can come back around.
Okay.
Let's deal with those two at the gate first. You take one, I'll take the other. Are you all right, Arthur? Good.
Okay, I can't believe I missed that first shot. There we go. We've made it. Okay, we're in. Okay, I'd like to pick up that arrow. Like that. See what Arthur or what Charles can do here. Nice. The lantern above. A wood pile. Oh, yeah, right there. Okay. Okay, this is the one, I feel it. Okay, there we go. Okay, does he have them? Got him. Okay, let's open the door. Let's get him out of here.
Come on.
Your father sent us.
My father. Told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that.
Of course.
Are you okay?
Sure. Enjoy being here. Clears the mind.
If you say so.
Whoa. No. Fine.
Him.
Watch yourself. Hold up ahead.
That was
knocked out. Look out. There's some up top there.
Okay, that was violent. Okay.
No. It's been sealed back up.
I'll have to deal with this, would you?
Yes, but how?
What about that cannon?
Okay.
Oh. Well. That's fine, I guess. Come on. Come on, let's go.
This way, come on. I hit some canoes down by the river.
Yeah. Shit! We got company behind us. Ooh, got a hit. More than coming from the front on the left.
There's still more behind.
They're right on us, Arthur. Do something. Hold them off. I'll get eagle flies to the canoes.
Come on. Okay. There we go. There, okay. So far, so good. Yep.
Let's see if we can find somewhere ahead to pull in. No, I was wrong. People are on the left. Don't kill the horses. We can use them to ride out of here.
There we go.
I think we lost him.
Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy for your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
We won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
In front. Let me take you back to your phone. Hmm?
Thank you.
So much. Jack!
Okay, and we're sitting here coughing. There we go, and there's our horse. Well, not really our horse, but a suitable substitute. Come on. Let's see what's in the saddlebag anyway. Didn't say anything. Assorted biscuits. And we only have one more job on the map right now, and that is for Sadie Adler. And I will see you when we get to her. And we actually have a stranger mission here.
Got spooked and run off.
You hurt?
Not too bad, at least. But he took my damn leg.
Sorry.
He went that way, I think. His name's Buell.
Buell?
Second time a prick named Buell cost me a leg.
Huh?
Buell was my general when I lost it.
Okay.
Anyway, if you see an angry bastard of a horse with my wooden leg, I'd be real grateful.
I'll bear that in mind.
Okay. Let's go get Buell for him. There he is. Go. You're fine. Oh, come on.
Easy now.
All right, come on. Can we lead him? Okay, come on.
Well, come on, Dan. Let's get you back.
Yep, there's his leg. It's a big horse.
He's just where you left. Can't go far with that leg in your stirrup. Can't go bucking him like that. So you better be good, you hear? I get the notion he's not a man you want to cross. No matter how big and strong you are.
Okay, so this is our good deed for the day. Yep, right up there by our horse is where he should be. This way. I think my horse moved a little. There we go.
I found him.
You're a good man, Mr.
Arthur. You're right. He's a brute.
Hamish Sinclair. Yeah, he's a great horse. Aside from when the devil got him. Hey, you want to hand me that leg there, please? And while you're at it, give old Buell a kick for me, would you?
I'm only kidding.
Thank you. Weren't but a snake that spooked him. You're a real gentleman, you know?
Sometimes, maybe. Yeah. How'd you lose a leg?
Oh, in the war. Cannonball. Pretty clean, though. I don't have much pain, and I didn't get any gangrene. Young boy went into battle with me, got cut in half, so all things considered, I'm doing pretty well, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. So, how is the false one?
It's okay. I can still hunt, fish, enjoy the outside. Weren't sent too crazy by it. Anyway, I ain't got much to pay you with.
You know, that's okay.
You like fishing? You come with me someday. I know some pretty good spots.
I'm a pretty poor fisherman.
Yeah, well, I'm great. So between the two of us, we do okay. My cabin is right over on the other side of O'Cray's Run there. Thanks again. You throw me again, you old dumb bastard. I'm gonna put a bullet in you. I'll see you again.
Okay. So that mission has been completed. And I think that is where we are going to end today's episode. So we're going to do the one with Sadie next episode. I want to thank everybody for watching. My name is AllStreamThat. Hit that like and subscribe button and ring the bell for notifications.